Qué raro. This thing is foaming. I don't know why.
cousin is still fighting.
Your cousin?
Sorry.
Yes?
Did you read the post about her Christian legacy? He said, throughout his life, Hans Christian Andersen wrote many letters professing his love to both men and women, one of whom was an emblem for every poem. Up until 1836, Andersen regularly wrote to Holly, and he kept some letters unsent, but did send others. Among the ones that made to Holly work, one such as, I long for you as though you were a beautiful Caribbean girl, and my sentiments to you are those of a woman. The femininity of my nature and our friendship must remain a mystery. Thus, Holly married a woman in 1836. In 1837, Andersen published a little mermaid story about a mermaid's failure to pursue a prince who ended up marrying somebody else. Anyway, I propose that I make everybody happy by recasting the little mermaid to the bisexual male lead to properly represent the area supposed to represent in the first place. Anyway, maybe skip only masturbation. I know. Andersen recorded all his masturbation sessions in his diary, so it must have been really important to him. But the song under the sea could get weird when it comes to describing stuff floating around. So you went to 800 packs away?
Hot mustard?
From a Chinese takeout. She posted a picture. I've never seen it. I don't know why this oil has so much foam. It's foaming like crazy, eh? It's almost like as if it's boiling, but not. It's weird. playing ping pong with Diego Schwartzman. ¿Lo pongo ya esto o qué?
Thank you.